What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And yeah, don't mind the background. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And it's been a while. It's been a while since I last ride, since I got into that accident. So yeah, anyway, gonna do a little short ride. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'm back on my feet, back on a bike, and it is Happy New Year's weekend, or week. So basically, I'm gonna be taking out to, anyway, it's Cambodian New Year's or Cambodian Independence Day. So yeah, and I'm heading out to get some food. Also going over to get my dentist appointment. My dentist. Looks like we have a few police on the way. Bike feels good. New tires. The bike feels good. It's rolling. Looks like there's an accident or something over here. Holy shit, there's hella ambulance and stuff. Okay. Guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys enjoyed the long break. I know I did. Woo! But anyway, Happy New Year's, Happy Cambodian New Year's, Happy Laos New Year's, Happy Thai New Year's, all the Southeast Asian except for Vietnamese. Happy New Year's. Well, it's more like an Independence Day, Happy New Year's, but as a whole, it's a new year. We're celebrating a Happy New Year weekend. It's about a 5 days holiday. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy your week. my weekend starts today. Anyway, I'm gonna be late on my appointment, heading over to appointment. I have my dental appointment going on right now. So I'm just gonna head over there, get my feet clean. Yum, 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 yum. Nah. But yeah, it's good to be back on a bike. It's been a while since I last been on it, since I dropped the bike. Low sided. If you miss that moment, it's basically tires are cold, made the turn, and down I go. But anyway, also I went over that that sidewalk paint line. So that really took the toll also. So I was leaning more than I should, and hitting that paint line lost traction, so that just made it even worse. But yeah, be aware, be conscious. You think you know your bike, but you know it's better to be cautious about it. So instead of just, you know, the only thing that sustained damage on the bike that day was a little scratch on the exhaust heat shield, where the bolt is, and also bent rear brake pedal. Everything else is fine, and I am so glad that has pretty much all the extent of the damage. But yeah, afterward, I'm gonna be heading over to get my wife and myself some food. Currently, she's still working, so and my daughter's at school. Everything's all good. I'm gonna be just gonna get some burrito. I've been craving some burrito. I haven't been had it for a moment. I'm not pushing it, but it feels good.